press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Namaskar. Welcome to another episode of Editorial. You know what? A politician, a political party is sold the same way like we sell toothpaste, tooth powder, talcum powder, etc. The same technique that is used to sell toothpaste, tooth powder by advertising agencies and strategists is the same technique is used to sell a politician and a political workers nowadays. You want to know how? Let's get right into the show. You see, let me start with an example. There was a brand, in fact, there is a brand called Iodex. Iodex was the most popular brand for sprains and inflammation and so on and so forth. It was one of the most popular brand in the country. Then came this new brand called Move. This was, I'm talking about, some 2 decades ago. Maybe more than 2 decades. There's this new brand called Move that came into market. Now, the way Iodex would run their campaign was like this. Just have a look at an Iodex campaign. Gardan kadar pakadta tha, ghutno kadar chakadta tha, kamar kadar satata tha, aur dardon ka mahadard, moch ka dard, ye to bhulata tha.
Iodex balm त्वचा के अंदर जाए और इसकी गर्माहट का एहसास घुटने, कमर, गर्दन या मोच के दर्द से जल्द राहत दिलाए. Iodex balm, जिससे मोच डरे उससे बाकी दर्द भागे.
Iodex said, कोई भी पेन हो, any pain, any sprain, any inflammation, anywhere in the body, Iodex मलिए, काम पे चलिए. This used to be their, this a beautiful line too. This used to be their proposition. Iodex मलिए, काम पे चलिए. So you have any problem in your body, Iodex is it. Okay. And with this, Iodex dominated. Iodex was ruling the roost. When this new brand came, they wondered, they said, yeah, how do I penetrate the market? How do I get into this market? And came an idea. The strategists for Move, they said, you see, around 70 to 75% of the total sprain, ache, inflammation market is limited to the back pain market, kamar dard and back pain market. So they said, we will create a product, we will position this product purely as an expert for backache. While Move can be used for any aches, for as in, when I'm saying aches, I mean sprain or inflammation like you use Iodex. But they said, forget all the hand sprain and inflammation. Forget all this. They said, we will only look at the majority, which is the back pain, the kamar dard. We'll only look at that majority and we will position our product there. And came this campaign.
Lunch ready.
Shh.
Statue. Move.
Chaar
ball baki
masti mat.
खुशियों के बीच जब कमर दर्द आए तो मूव के 4 एक्टिव इंग्रेडिएंट्स और प्यार भरी मालिश काम आए.
स्टैच्यू
मूव आ से आ तक.
सो इफ द टोटल मार्केट विच वॉज द sprain, pain, inflammation market was 100, in which Iodex was operating. 70% of that market was for backaches, like I told you, which Move came and placed itself. And what really happened after that is history. Move dominated this 75% market. Why am I telling you this story? Now, juxtapose the same case study on Bharatiya Janata Party. You see, earlier on, when a political party, including Bharatiya Janata Party in the initial stages, when earlier on a political party comes to you, it goes to a constituency, that party goes to a Hindu, to a Muslim, to a Sikh, to a Parsi, to everybody in the constituency and says, bhaiya, vote do, I will serve you. Now, Bharatiya Janata Party came along. Bharatiya Janata Party said, bhaiya, market is 100. 80% of this 100 market is Hindus. So he says, baki jan ko side mein rakho. Pain, inflammation ko side mein rakho. We will only look at the kamar dard. So if you juxtapose the same, like I said, 80% is Hindus. Let me keep them aside. Don't bother about them. Let us talk to Hindus. If we dominate the Hindu market, we are the market leaders. That was the Bharatiya Janata Party strategy. Do you see the similarity between selling MOVE and selling a political party? This is what I was talking about. Leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, all these people, when they formulated parties, you see, they never went to a strategist. They never said, pehla strategist ko phone karo bhai, first call up a Prashant Kishore, for instance. Hire him, make a strategy for me. They first said, how are we going to the public and going to serve the public so that we can serve more, win the people over more and get the votes. That is how those League of Leaders would think. Today, the leaders don't think that way. The leader says, the first thing I know do is, yaar, advertising kon karega? Who's the best campaign guys who can do campaign for me? And then they come out with goli marenge, ghar se bahar nikalenge, laat marenge, wo karenge. They come out with campaigns like that. Then they talk to strategists like Prashant Kishore. Call them in and say, bhai, strategist batao. Call sophologists and say, sophological data batao. The concept of politics has moved from service to almost marketing, selling. Good. See, what is wrong in that? Okay. I'll try and tell you what is wrong in that. You see, a marketeer, when I sell you a product, if I'm selling you this cup, you are very well aware that I am trying to sell you this cup so that I make profits. I feed my family and I feed a lot of families by ensuring that I make profits from you for this cup. That is my job. That is my profession. And I do it. I try to sell you. You try to think. You try to say, ye bol raha hai, theek bol raha hai, ki ye paise kamane ke liye bol raha hai. You bargain with me. You negotiate with me. Then we come to a price where you feel, okay, theek hai, I am not at loss. I also feel I am not at loss. And you buy this product from me. Is that how politics works? Do you negotiate with that political brand, which otherwise you would have done with a marketing company, isn't it? Do you negotiate with that political brand? Do you do that? When a voter goes out to vote, he is voting for his lawmaker. He is not buying a product. But when a politician is coming to you, he is selling his product, which is himself and his party. Now, why am I saying this too? Theek hai na? Okay. I'll tell you why I'm saying this. Ideology today, I frame it to see whether it fits into your market, whether I can meet your insights. So for a lot of people, when they say Hindutva is because when they stand and they look around in the market, they see, okay, Hindutva works. So they, next day morning, wear a saffron safari or whatever, kurta, and say Hindutva. And you buy it. You buy it. You saw people like Kapil Mishra. One day secular, one day abusing the prime minister, next day falling at his feet and saying, goli marenge Hindutva. India, Pakistan. You saw that. And so many other leaders, look around you. So what ideology, what are they selling? What are they selling to you? Because the market wants backache, so I'm giving a product that says that serves you backache. Market wants Hindutva, so I'm giving you Hindutva. Tomorrow market says secular, the same guy will jump from one boat to another. Look at Maharashtra. When Bharatiya Janata Party was almost, it was almost imminent that Bharatiya Janata Party will make the government once again, everybody from secular guys, people who would say, hum ek hai, Hindu, Muslim, bhai, bhai and all that, same bhai, bhai jumped to Bharatiya Janata Party. And that, nah, Hindu to very important, Baba. Very important. Now, one by one, they're jumping back to NCP and Congress from where they left. Jumping back. Now they're saying, arey, mistake ho gaya. Big mistake happened. I went and joined Hindutva. Big mistake happened. No. This is not what I wanted. I want to go back to secularism. Are you kidding me? You know, I will end my editorial today with an ad. And this was a famous ad of Surf. Usha Bhandarkar had made a character called Lalita Ji, where she says, sasti cheez khareedne mein aur achhi cheez khareedne mein fark hota hai. Watch that ad.
Nana, char nahi, 3 rupees. Main to 3 rupees dungi bas.
Lalita Ji, aap hamesha soch samajh kar hi kharch karti hai na?
Haan, besha.
Phir bhi aap surf khareedti.
Dekhiye bhai sahab. सस्ती चीज खरीदने में और अच्छी चीज खरीदने में फर्क होता है।
वो कैसे?
तोल मोल के हिसाब से देखिए तो आधा किलो सर्फ पूरे 1 किलो सस्ते पाउडर के बराबर होता है। इसलिए सर्फ की खरीदारी में ही समझदारी है।
और धुलाई?
सर्फ से कपड़े सबसे अच्छे और सफेद नजर आते हैं। इस नन्हे नटखट के भी।
लेकिन पैसे?
भाई साहब, अब थोड़े से रुपए बचाने के लिए मैं इतना सब कुछ क्यों छोड़ दूं? क्यों? रवि, ए भैया, ठीक से तो
लो। ललिता जी ठीक कहते हैं, सर्फ की खरीदारी में ही समझदारी है।
इफ द पॉलिटिशियंस आर ट्रीटिंग यू लाइक अ कंज्यूमर, यू ट्रीट देम लाइक अ ब्रांड, नेगोशिएट। रिमेंबर, अच्छी चीज खरीदने में ही समझदारी है। टिल वी मीट नेक्स्ट टाइम, नमस्कार।
Now be the first to know about the latest updates on our new news app. Go on your Android or iOS, search for HW News Network. Download our app, choose the language you prefer to get updates in, and be up to date with the latest news.